Come on, come on, get out. I hear you feeling down. I can ease your pain, get you on your feet again. Relax, relax, relax. I need some information first. Just the basic facts. Can you show me where it hurts? There is no pain you are receiving. A distant ship's smoke on the horizon. When I was a child, I had a fever. My hands felt just like two balloons. Now I got a feeling once again. I can't explain, you will not understand. This is not how I am. Can you stand up, stand up, stand up? I do believe it's working. Good. That'll keep me going for the show. Come on, it's time to go. There is no pain you are receiving. A distant ship's smoke on the horizon.
One, ladies and gentlemen, what do we think of that? Just a couple of, yeah, that's
thank
enough.
You. Thank you. Can I just say here, let me just butt in.
Thank you to all three of you, bless your heart.
I'll leave you alone then, John.
Okay, we're going to do our second song now. If any of you remember the Everly Brothers, long time ago, and that's one of their songs. I heard someone say yes then. Okay, we'd like you to know, it's called So Sad. First of all, thank you all for coming on this lovely day, and make sure you have your sunscreen on. Okay. So sad to watch.
spot. So sad to watch good love go away. Is it any wonder that I feel so blue when I know for certain
Brilliant.
Oh, who said brilliant?
Yeah.
Brilliant. You're in my will. Somebody was talking about voluntary work yesterday. I said, I wouldn't do it if you paid me. I had to sell my Hoover yesterday. It was just collecting dust. Yeah. Had an out-of-body experience last week. I was beside myself. These are the jokes.
Yeah.
Okay, I don't think many of you heard of, I'm 76 years old now, so I think I'm the oldest person here. And back in 1960, there was an artist named J.J. Cale, who Eric Clapton, who most of you will remember, regarded as one of the best guitarists in the world. And I was lucky enough to meet him when I lived in America for 20 years, and he writes the most lovely songs. This is one about a man like me losing the wife and hoping she'll come back, knowing she won't. But this is called Someday, and this is one of our favorite songs, so we hope you enjoy it. Thank you. I tried to bust a few moves, but I can't do it.
It's coming, I know.
Only one more, just one more to close, and we thank you very much for coming. And don't really care, do we? I had dinner with the Queen of England about last year. Well, he said he was the Queen of England. You're never sure, you know. You know, asked me if I was gay. I was gay. I'm not even bloody happy. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to close with our last song.
You can do that one for me, like, as well.
Yeah. Okay. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, this is another JJ Cale song. It's called Call Me the Breeze, and it was the very first song I ever heard that he did 48 years ago. I hope you enjoy it. And if you don't say anything at all.
All the time.
candy-colored clown, they call the Sandman. Tiptoes to my room.
Yeah, I'm going to do my best here. Sing along with me if you like.
Just a sprinkle stardust and a whisper. Go to sleep, everything is all right.
Oh, a little technical hitch there. But I'm going to do my best. I'm only doing this for myself, really, because I only learned it yesterday, so... Am I in clover?
A candy-colored clown they call the Sandman.
Tiptoes to my room every night. Just a sprinkle stardust and a whisper. Go to sleep, everything is alright. I close my eyes, then I drift away into the magic night. I softly say a silent
Sergeant Benton.
Thank you. And I have a mother and father too. Bless your heart.